Hello everyone, in this session we will talk about the acid. Very interesting and very important topic related to your examination. Acid are the substances that taste sour and very corrosive in nature. Corrosive in nature means it reacts with other substances is very high and it turn blue litmus paper to red. This question always asked in 10th and 12th examination. What is the change color of litmus paper with acid? It turned blue litmus paper to red. Memorize it. And the example are orange juice, curd, vinegar and hydrochloric acid. This is your, the formula of hydrochloric acid is HCl. Next one is, what are the different sources of acid? So in our daily life, you take the acid, you should know which type of acid present in which substances. Just like milk, there is lactic acid. In ant, means when ant bite, which type of acid present? This question always ask in SSC and bank, that is your formic acid. In apples, there is malic acid. And in vinegar is acetic acid. In the same way, lemon, it is present citric acid, and tomato oxalic acid, and in grapes tartaric acid. So these are the different sources you should know. Every year I think there is one question always asked in SSC or bank examination, if at this level you will know which type of acid present in which substances, that means your knowledge is very good. So memorize it. Next topic is types of acid. Mainly there are two types of acid. First one is organic acid. Organic acid, that means that we are obtained naturally, just like we have studied. Just like oxalic acid present in tomato, lactic acid present in curd and milk, and acetic acid present in vinegar. These is the example of organic acid. Next one is mineral acid. Mineral acids are those acid which mainly contain or derived from inorganic material. Now understand what is inorganic material. Inorganic material are those material which contain no carbon element or less carbon element. Such element are said to be inorganic materials, and mineral acids are derived from inorganic materials. The example is nitric acid, hydrochloric acid and sulfuric acid. Nitric acid is HNO3, hydrochloric acid is HCl and sulfuric acid is H2SO4. Next topic is concentrated acid and dilute acid. Now understand this with the help of this example. Suppose this is a beaker, okay, and suppose in this beaker there is acid and water, both quantity are present. So if the quantity of acid is greater than water, then such type of solution is said to be concentrated solution or said to be concentrated acid. Just like suppose in this solution 80% of acid is present and only 20% of water is present, this solution is said to be what? Concentrated acid or concentrated solution, and acid is said to be concentrated acid. But on the other hand, if 20% acid are there and 80% of water, then this solution contain dilute acid. Okay, आपने उसमें पानी ज़्यादा मिला दिया, पानी ज़्यादा है, एसिड कम है, डाइल्यूट, एंड पानी कम, एसिड ज़्यादा, डेट मीन्स कंसंट्रेटेड एसिड. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड. नेक्स्ट वन इज, व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एसिड. एसिड आर सॉल्ट टू टेस्ट. जैसे लेमन का टेस्ट, ऑरेंज का टेस्ट आपको पता ही होगा, ऐसे ही टेस्ट होता है एसिड का. सेकेंड वन, इट टर्न ब्लू लिटमस टू रेड. थर्ड वन इज, एसिड्स आर कोरोड मेटल्स लाइक एल्यूमिनियम एंड आयरन. मीन्स फर्स्ट स्लाइड में आई टोल्ड यू दैट एसिड्स आर वेरी कोरोसिव इन नेचर. मीन्स इट्स रिएक्ट मेटल लाइक आयरन एंड एल्यूमिनियम. दैट इज वाई एसिड्स आर स्टोर इन अ ग्लास कंटेनर. हम इसको किस में स्टोर करके रखते हैं? एक ग्लास के कंटेनर में. In school, in science lab, I think you have seen acids are always stored in a glass container, right? Next one is acid are soluble in water. That means एक container में आप पानी लीजिए, acid लीजिए, दोनों mix हो जाएंगे, soluble है. This one is very interesting property. Next one is acid react with metal and form salt and hydrogen gas. Acid HCl, this is your hydrochloric acid. Mg is magnesium, it is a metal. अगर जो हम acid और metal की reaction कराते हैं तो हमको salt मिलता है, that is MgCl2, और hydrogen gas मिलती है, that is H2. H2 is hydrogen gas and MgCl2 is a salt. Next one is acid react with bases to form salt and water. This one is also very important property of acid. Next, talk about what are the different uses of acid. First one is hydrochloric acid, that is HCl, used to remove rust from the metals. Second one is sulfuric acid, used in automobiles, batteries, fertilizer, paints, plastic and dyes. Next one is nitric acid, HNO3, used in fertilizer, plastics and photographic films, explosion and dyes. Next one is acetic acid, mainly used in supplementary as a raw material and used as a solvent. अब इस सारे यूज को एक इस पिक्चर से समझते हैं. दिस इज HCl, दिस इज योर हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड. ओके, दिस इज यूज इन द मैन्युफैक्चर ऑफ मेडिसिंस, यूज फॉर डाइजेशन इन अवर स्टमक. नेक्स्ट वन इज मैन्युफैक्चरिंग ऑफ द रबर एंड टू क्लीन रस्ट फ्रॉम द स्केल, मीन्स इट इज ऑल्सो यूज इन टू क्लीन द रस्ट. ओके, next one is the uses of sulfuric acid, that is H2SO4, used in fertilizer, fibers and dyes, paints and pigments, soap and detergents, manufacturing mein iski use hoti hai. Next one is as a cleaning metals. So these are the different uses of sulfuric acid, that is H2SO4. That's all for this session. Thank you everyone, thank you so much.